If you think about soil, and if you think about the built environment, everything started from the ground. Either you build a house, either you excavate, either you need to build a parking space, everything started from the ground. The soil is a very complex medium. You have an interaction between the solid particles, water, and then the air. And this interaction is changing depending on the type of problem that you have. In the Netherlands, we are basically surrounded by dikes and embankments. We have 14,000 kilometers of dikes that actually ensure that the Netherlands can survive from flooding. So the western part of the country is below the water level. Therefore, we rely, our society, our economy rely on this network of infrastructure.